If you knew my story, my heaven and my hell, if you knew my story, you'd have a good story to tell.
The Bright Star Cast album has been nominated for the Grammy.
Bright Star, keep shining for me, shine on.
I've never been associated with something that felt more like a success than this project in my whole life.
Better take me there, gonna have a lot of fun on my very first day. Someone will walk for you to walk her home.
The sun is gonna shine again. The sun is gonna shine again. The sun is gonna shine again.
When you have a singer like Carmen Cusack, you can give this woman something big and gorgeous.
Even Edie had managed to figure out how to create songs that work both as bluegrass songs and as theatrical songs, which is what I think they did so brilliantly well.
I just have to give enormous credit to Edie Brickell, who wrote all those lyrics.
We'll be here. What everybody think? Oh, mama better back up slowly, make a quick getaway in a hurry on home.
The album has been on the Broadway chart, but it's also been on the bluegrass chart and the folk chart and all this stuff as well.
The great arrangements of Rob Bermwood contributed so much to the show. Eric Smolin's orchestration. These really are things that make a record and are great cast and great production.
Rob was making these incredible vocal arrangements, and he would take parts of a song and said, but what about this? And he would elevate it.
Won awards, we got Tony nominations, and this is now continuing into the future.